Tenor sax, Mr. Coltrane blowing tenor, ladies and gentlemen. We have on drums just behind Mr. Coltrane, Mr. Philadelphia Joe Jones. And way over yonder on bass fiddle, one of the swinginest bassists in the business, Mr. Paul Chambers, ladies and gentlemen. And never ceasing to swing, and so many inventive ideas on his instrument, playing piano, we have Red Garland, ladies and gentlemen. And last but not least, St. Louis' own favorite son, the leader of this group, Mr. Miles Davis, ladies and gentlemen.
Ah-Leu-Cha. Is that a foreign language? Charlie Parker's language. Call Ah-Leu-Cha. Thank you. Oh, the trio, the rhythm section, huh? All right, a foggy day. Thank you.
Joe Jones on drums, Paul Chambers on bass, and Red Garland on piano, the rhythm section of Miles Davis' quintet that's currently appearing here in the room. Here's Miles Davis in the combo with all of you.
Thank you.
Davis is Suffered and Quintet, ladies and gentlemen, with all of you, right from Peacock Alley.
Have we run the book, huh? Wouldn't you? Woody and you. Okay, who does Gillespie say?
Thank you.
service in the Quintet, ladies and gentlemen. Right from Peacock Alley on a Saturday afternoon has an old Dizzy Gillespie favorite called Woodying You.
Walkin' by Miles Davis and the Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you. Spider Burks, thank you so much for coming to our Saturday afternoon jazz concert. And I hope you'll find it convenient to come down and join us again next Saturday afternoon. And remember, the matinee runs from 4 to 7. We broadcast 4 to 5 over this station. Ladies are admitted free, so you be sure to come down and catch the show. Now, even though we're going off the air in a couple of minutes, the matinee goes on until 7. Then Miles is back on the stand with the group at 9 until 1:15. So, Spider Burks, thanks you so much for listening. Hope to see you again next Saturday afternoon, and we'll be on the air Monday through Friday, 1:15 till 3 over this station. Now, have a good weekend, friends, and don't lose your cool. Later, much later, for the Harpening.